Radio Television Pink is a part of Pink International Company, a leading media company in Southeast Europe. Established as terrestrial television in 1994, is continuously expanding its activities till now. At present, we are transmitting more than 60 TV channels through satellite, cable, OTT platforms, and also we have complete terrestrial coverage. Company headquarters is in Belgrade, Serbia. Apart from four studios in the main building, there is a huge film and TV studio facility in Šimanovci with 8 large TV and several film studios with full features facilities. Pink is not only a broadcaster, it is one of the largest production company. Production portfolio ranges from news, high-profile music shows, reality, TV series, soaps, historical dramas, till movies. After final decision to complete transition to HD, we started to evaluate cameras from all major camera manufacturers. All camera makers have some sort of cons and also some sort of pros compared to others. But when we start to evaluate Panasonic, we found out unmatchable sort of features compared to other manufacturers in the same class. All camera features in details was clarified to us by help of Panasonic camera specialist engineer. Considering build quality and performance, we measure and technical support, the Panasonic UC4000 was a clear winner, especially as we see that camera is widely started to be adopted all over the Europe. After quick delivery and commissioning, we immediately started to use camera on daily basis in live news and shows, including virtual studio and augmented reality. What we have looking for in specification manner is full broadcast studio camera with CCU and remote operating panel. Important feature was that ROP user interface is like one we already used to it, so the camera engineers do not need to change their habits a lot, and that will be easy for them to adopt a new camera. Signal-to-noise ratio, high dynamic range, excellent color and detail reproduction, and extensive set of features to improve and adjust picture were on the first place. All of this is achieved by using uncompressed transmission from camera to CCU in both ways, allowing us to have a complete sort of signal to and from the camera and the CCU. Also, 12G output from the camera head is perfect solution for present and upcoming wireless links. Main production task was transition from SD to the HD, but to choose a camera able to deal with a lot of LED walls in the scenography. LED walls creates a problem to any camera. UC4000 has one of the best pictures when we have a talent standing in the front of the LED wall. With negligible and minor moire, which can be avoided by the experienced camera operator. Those days, standards and broadcast needs are changing so quickly, so we took special care of all units to be future-proof. Choosing UC4000 cameras, we are truly 4K ready. Most valuable specs of the UC4000 are film-like mode and easily matrix adjustment, black gamma correction, multi-level digital noise reduction, high sensitivity mode with large improvement in f-stops, high-speed mode, and more than comprehensive set of inputs and outputs, both on the CCU and the camera head, including TICO and the MOI options. We use cameras every day for whole sort of live transmissions from news, early morning shows, up to the largest music shows. With use of Panasonic UC4000, we have such excellent picture in our broadcast transmission that other tries to compete with.